I'm Hope Ford. Those people who are particularly vulnerable to losing their jobs cannot afford to do so. 37 million jobs are at risk. That's according to Job Quality Index. We've researched more than 30 companies still hiring for deliveries, essential services, and work-from-home positions. We put together a list. Just search companies hiring at 11alive.com.